I was 19, right? Is that the math? Yeah, I was 19 in 1979. So when I read the script, that was my, as an audience member, which is always the most, I guess it's the most important read that you have of the script, right? The first time you read it, because you don't know what's going to happen. Just anyway, I very much was fascinated by the world, because not only that, but I grew up in San Diego, which is very close to Santa Barbara. My world was a different world than this world that I grew up in, but the time was the same. So that was, I loved the script, because I thought it contextualized that period for me in a way that I had never seen. So that's aside from acting in it or anything, but just to read it, to read what Mike had put together and the images, as well as the cogent lines every now and then in this film. There's something that he's written that pops out. It is just, for me, it just smacks me in the head. Like, that's so smart and hasn't really been said before. And so I, that was thrilling to be able, and that's where the fun comes, is being able to leap out of your own identity and your own, the way you present yourself, the context in which you were raised, and find this other place. But there's a certain, I know I felt, if I think I can say this in a way that maybe is comprehensible, there's a certain tension that one feels that's necessary as an actor as you're working. So it's not like, oh gee, this is all, usually you kind of feel like you're on a little bit of a tightrope. I guess I felt that way particularly with this woman, in a way that I found fascinating, but not easy, because of this, you know, Mike and I talk, so Mike's subjective experience of his mother, then I'm looking at his real mother, and he's showing me his real mother, he's telling me what he thinks, I'm looking at pictures, I'm thinking about that, and then there's this other thing, which is Dorothea, because Dorothea isn't exactly his mother, there are parts of it. And then there's my own, what I bring to it. So we tried to find that as we're working, it's a moment-to-moment thing as you're shooting, as I'm sure most of you know.